Have you ever wondered what would happen if you shot a gun in space? You know, just fired one at an asteroid or something? Why not? Maybe you would want to fire a gun at the abyss just to see what would happen. Because there is no oxygen in space, fires can't burn out there, so it's understandable to think that you wouldn't be able to fire a gun in space. That is not the case, however. You can shoot a gun in space, though the effect would be quite different than shooting a gun on the surface of Earth. And you've got the laws of physics to thank for that. Today, Life's Biggest Questions asks, what would happen if you shot a gun in space? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions, where we address the questions you've always wanted to know the answer to. If you've always wondered what would happen if you shot a gun in space, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. In case you're wondering, guns have been brought to space before. Russian astronaut survival packs used to include guns for a long time. The gun was not only a gun, but a 3-in-1 weapon with 3 barrels, a folding stock that doubled as a shovel, and also a swing-out machete. I bet you're wondering, what the heck was a weapon used for in space? Bloodthirsty aliens. Sorry, I just have something in my throat. Actually, the weapons were intended to be used once astronauts got back to the surface of Earth, in case they had to make an emergency landing in a region that left them stranded. Because modern firearms are built with their own internal oxidizers, they can fire in space. Oxidizers are chemicals within the gun that trigger the explosion of gunpowder. But wait, the plot thickens here. You may or may not have heard of Newton's third law, where for every action there is an equal and opposite reaction. That law applies to what would happen if you shot a gun in space. Let's say you were floating in a spacesuit out in the abyss, because maybe your astronaut friends kicked you out of the ISS. Because there's no gravity in space, if you fired a gun, the force would actually push you backward. If you've ever fired a gun before, you know about the violent force that pushes you backward when you fire. Many people who aren't used to this can actually get injured while shooting a gun. So see, on Earth, you've got gravity, your feet planted on the ground and the rest of your body to brace yourself. But in space, fire a gun and the force would push you backward in the opposite direction of the bullet. And no, it wouldn't hurt, you wouldn't feel anything. Firing a gun in space would actually be a lot more effective than firing one on Earth. On our big blue planet, we have an atmosphere. Air creates friction and slows down bullets as they travel. But there is no atmosphere and definitely no air in space, meaning the range of a bullet is essentially infinite. That being said, bullets do not travel faster in space. They simply keep going forever unless something comes between the bullet and its path. Because the universe is expanding at a rate of 200 kilometers or 124 miles per second, the bullet would only be able to reach a speed of 1 kilometer per second, or 0.6 miles. Along with no oxygen, there's also no sound in space, so you would not hear a gunshot. Another thing that would be different is the shape of the smoke coming from the gun. A sphere of smoke would expand from the tip of the barrel. That's according to astronomer Peter Schultz. But you must be careful about firing guns in space, just so you know, for your next trip to space. If you are firing a bullet near an object with intense gravity, there is a chance that the bullet will be pulled into the gravity of the object, go into orbit, make a full rotation, and then hit you in the back. Or the butt. This would only happen if you aimed a gun directly horizontally at the right altitude. Here's another scenario. If you shot a gun and you're floating next to Jupiter, the sheer size of Jupiter would suck a bullet into orbit even if it was badly aimed. The bullet would redirect toward Jupiter and follow a curved path. It would get faster and faster and reach speeds of 60 kilometers a second, and likely get burned up in the atmosphere. Firing a gun in space is probably not something you or anyone you know would ever do, but we hope this video has helped you imagine what would happen. For now, I'm Charlotte Dobre and you've been watching Life's Biggest Questions. If you want to continue on your quest for answers, why not check out our playlist Biggest What Ifs, clickable on the screen right now. As always, make sure you turn on notifications so you never miss a video. See ya!